Hi, I hope you have enjoyed the first part of this FTH online program. Now I am going to show you the second part. Thanks.
I am Shoumi Dhara. I have just completed my BSc final year examination. I am going to present a Rabindra Sangeet for FTH online cultural program.
নিবিড় ঘন আঁধারে জ্বলিছে ধ্রুব তারা, মনরে মোর পাথারে রোশনি দিশে হারা। নিবিড় ঘন আঁধারে জ্বলিছে ধ্রুব তারা, মনরে মোর পাথারে রোশনি দিশে হারা। বিষাদে হয়ে প্রিয়মান বন্ধ না করিও গান, বিষাদে হয়ে প্রিয়মান বন্ধ না করিও গান, সফল করি তোলো প্রাণ। টুটিয়া মোহকারা মনরে মোর পাথারে রোশনি দিশে হারা। নিবিড় ঘন আঁধারে জ্বলিছে ধ্রুব তারা, রাখিও বল জীবনে রাখিও চির আশা, শোভন এই ভুবনে রাখিও ভালোবাসা। রাখিও বল জীবনে রাখিও চির আশা, শোভন এই ভুবনে রাখিও ভালোবাসা। সংসারের সুখে দুঃখে চলিয়া যেও হাসি মুখে, সংসারের সুখে দুঃখে চলিয়া যেও হাসি মুখে, ভুলিয়া সদা রেখো বুকে তাহারি সুধা ধারা। মনরে মোর পাথারে রোশনি দিশে হারা, নিবিড় ঘন আঁধারে জ্বলিছে ধ্রুব তারা, মনরে মোর পাথারে রোশনি দিশে হারা, নিবিড় ঘন আঁধারে।
Thank you.
सहचरी सब नाच नाच मिलन गीत गाउरे चंचल मंजीर रब कुंज गगन छाउरे सजनिया बहु जाय बदिर कनक दीप जानिया सजनिया बहु जाय बदिर कनक दीप जानिया सुरभि करह कुंज भवर गंध सलिल ठानिया सजनि सजनि
নমস্কার, আমি সার্থক দাস। আমার স্বরচিত কবিতা পুজো। পুজো মানে হই হুল্লোড় আনন্দেতে ভরা, পুজো মানে জাতির মিলন প্রতিমা দর্শন করা, পুজো মানে আলোর ঝর্ণা রং বেরঙের আলো, পুজো মানে বন্ধুর সাথে প্রচুর খেলাধুলো, পুজো মানে অঞ্জলি আর রাস্তায় লোকে লোক, পুজো মানে ছুটি আর একটু জাঁকজমক, পুজো মানে উৎসবকে বিদায় দেওয়ার পালা, পুজো মানে আসছে বছর আবার হবে এটাই শুধু বলা। নমস্কার।
আর কিছুদিন বাদেই মায়ের আগমন ঘটতে চলেছে মর্তে। মায়ের আগমনের এই পূর্ণ তিথিতে আমার নিবেদন ভবানীপ্রসাদ মজুমদারের দুর্গতি নাশিনীর প্রতি। লেলিয়ে দে মা সিংহটা তোর, কামড়ে ধর মা ঘাড়গুলো, রক্তচোষা পিসাজগুলোর গুড়িয়ে দে মাহাড়গুলো। চুষছে যারা রক্ত সবার, করছে যারা হাড্ডিসার, গরিব দুঃখীর রক্তে রেঙেই সাজায় যারা গুল পাহাড়। কাটছে যারা অন্ন সুখের, মারছে দিবা রাত্রি পিসে, নীল হয়ে যায় দুনিয়া হায় যাদেরই নিঃশ্বাস বিষে। দশ হাতে দশ অস্ত্র নিয়ে থাকবি কি তুই সংসেজে, শুনেছি মা ত্রিলোক নাকি উঠত কেঁপে তোর তেজে। জোরদারে আর মজুরদারে গিয়েছে মা দেশ ভরে, পাঠিয়ে দে মা জমগুলোকে সব শয়তানদের শেষ করে। অসুরও আজ ঘরে ঘরে বুক ফুলিয়ে ঘুরছে বেশ, অন্যায় আজ জগৎ জোড়া দেশ থেকে দেশ হয় না শেষ। নারায়ণের চক্রটা আজ লাগছে মা বল কোন কাজে, মহাদেবের ত্রিশূল কোথায়, তবে কি মা সব বাজে। ঝলসে উঠুক অস্ত্র তোদের, থাকবি কত কাল থেমে, খড়গ হাতে স্বর্গ থেকে সংহার নিয়ে আয় নেমে। দুষ্ট দমন করিস যদি পুষ্ট কেন হয় তবে, আর কতদিন এমনি করে বেঁচেও মোড়ার ওই মোড়ে। ঘুঁচিয়ে দে মা দুর্নীতি সব, মুছিয়ে দে মা দুঃখ দেশ, রক্তচোষা পিসাচগুলোর লম্ফ ঝম্প কর্মা শেষ।
ইসক কি কাহিনী হো গই, যো জন্মে না জানি তো।
মৌমি ধারা আই হ্যাভ জাস্ট কমপ্লিটেড মাই বিএসসি ফাইনাল ইয়ার এক্সামিনেশন এট ফার্স্ট আই কনভে হ্যাপি পূজা টু অল অফ ইউ নাও উই আর প্রেজেন্টিং এ ডিবেট লাইক ডিসকাশন উই অল টুগেদার সিক্স মেম্বার্স আর টেকিং পার্ট ইন দিস ডিসকাশন আওয়ার টপিক ইজ সেলিব্রেটিং দুর্গা পূজা ইন পম্প অ্যান্ড স্প্লেন্ডার ইন দিস কোভিড প্যান্ডেমিক সিচুয়েশন ইজ নট আ গুড আইডিয়া I think it is a debate like discussion because all the members will support to this topic. Let me give my opinion at first. We are passing through a very critical COVID-19 pandemic situation. In this situation, many people have lost their near and dear ones. And amid this pandemic situation, Bengali's greatest festival, Durga Puja, is coming. All the Bengalis wait a year for this festival to the next year. But according to me, I think in this pandemic situation, it is not a good idea to celebrate this greatest festival in pomp and splendor. Because every day in this state, West Bengal, more or less 3,500 people are affected by this coronavirus. And many poor people are in great trouble in this lockdown and pandemic situation because their daily earners and they do not get the proper money to afford this livelihood and to run this livelihood in a great way. But our state government has given open permission to celebrate this Puja festival. They have presented a guideline that all the Puja pandals should be open for both sides. Sanitizers should be there in the entry point of all Puja pandals. Physical distancing should be maintained. Wearing masks in this Puja pandals to be mandatory. But I think practically it is not possible because we, the common people, are not at all following the norms and regulations. So if this Puja festival is celebrating in the great way, the number of COVID-19 infection will be increased. And the experts and the scientists have suspected that in this situation, the number of COVID infections will be increased as well as the winter season is coming. So I think in this festival, we can skip this Puja festival. But so many big Puja committees have declared that not more than 10 people will be allowed in the Puja pandals at a time. But I think if the huge crowd enters in the Puja pandal, so the police and the Puja committees are not being allowed them and they cannot manage and control that huge crowd. And many common people have already decided that they will go to the Puja pandals outside their locality and they are now started their Puja shopping. But in this state, West Bengal and all over in the world, many people are not afford the money to buy their foods. So I think in this situation, we can skip that Puja festival. But still, the government has given permission, so it has to be maintained. And I think we should be more careful, more conscious in this Puja situation ourselves so that we will be benefited in future. Thank you.
Myself, Mousumi Vishwas, I have just completed my MSc final year examination in this year. Now I am telling my opinion regarding this topic. Yes, I think that celebrating Durga Puja in this COVID situation with the pomp and splendor is not a good idea. Because now COVID-19 is become a pandemic situation all over the world and it's spread like a fire to all over the world. So in this situation, if we celebrating Durga Puja with pomp and splendor, so it's not a good and not a beneficial for us because every day we heard news that 3,000 to 5,000 people are affected and lots of people are dead due to COVID-19 and lots of people are losing their near and dear ones for this and many people are there that they lost their jobs and for their they getting depressed day by day and for their they committed suicide. So the open permission to celebrate in Durga Puja, but local people cannot wearing mask properly. So how can they think that the persons are they maintaining huge crowd or they using wearing mask or using sanitizer in these puja candles? I don't think that it is a good idea to celebrating Durga Puja pomp and splendors in this COVID situation. Thank you.
Hi, I am Shomu Kumar Das. I am a student of BCom Honors first year. Regarding the topic, my opinion is, we all know that in this year, the COVID-19 made the situation pandemic and we lost a lot of life and a lot of people lost their near and dear ones. So in this time, if we celebrate the Durga Puja like the other year, this is not a good idea, according to me. Because if it is happening, the crowd is also happening, and for the crowd, the COVID-19 will increasing a lot more than the other days. So I think this is not a good idea, because our life is far more important than the enjoyment. So if we alive, then we able to enjoy next year. So I think celebrating the Durga Puja like other year is not a good idea.
Hello everybody, myself Srijan Das, a student of class 9, and today I am going to present my opinion regarding this topic. As we know that Durga Puja is the greatest festival of ours and it's just knocking in our doors, but we are going through a great pandemic situation caused by COVID-19 virus, and there are already so much people have affected by this, and almost 4,000 people are being affected per day. So many people have lost their near and dear ones. And in this situation, enjoying in the Durga Puja with pomp and splendor is not a very good idea. Because if the Durga Puja will take place, then the number of affection will be too much, and there will be and the pandemic situation will be increased too much. And if the government does not take any right decision, then nothing will be in our hands after Durga Puja. And except of this, the government has declared to enjoy the Durga Puja like the other years. And I think that it's a very bad decision. And so, Durga Puja brings the happiness to us, but we have to sacrifice for this year for our lives, because life is more important and more precious than anything. If we will live, then we will enjoy more in the next year. So sir, I think that enjoying to that in Durga Puja like other years with pomps and splendor is not a good idea. That's all. Thank you.
I myself, Arpan Bhattacharya, I have just completed my Madhyamik exam in this year and now I am in class 11. So let me put my opinion on this topic. So as we know that the biggest pandemic is going on nowadays, the coronavirus pandemic, and as we know that for the pandemic, so many people has lost their near and dear ones, and so many people are becoming affected from coronavirus. But among this and between these, the greatest festival of Bengalis is almost on our door. And into this Durga Puja time, the government has given the open permission to all to celebrate it. But according to me, this year if Durga Puja does not take place, it would be better. But that is not possible. So the ritual should be maintained and people should not go out of home for their own safety. Yeah, we know that government has told that there will be sanitizers in every pendants, and people have to maintain the social distancing and they have to wear masks. But the people who are not aware about their own health and own safety, how can they maintain this? They are not wearing mask nowadays, but into the Puja time it is impossible to think about this. So according to me, the people should be aware of their own health, and they should not go out of home. And if they go out of home, they should strictly maintain the social distancing and others norms which has been given by the government very much clearly. And for this, the people will be the beneficiary and their future will be secured. And I think that if we arrive this year, we will be able to celebrate the Durga Puja and other festivals with much more pomps and splendors in next another years. So according to me, that's all.
Okay, thank you for giving me the opportunity. My name is Pritendu Chatterjee, and now I am going to put my opinion about this topic. Yes, definitely, I am absolutely eye to eye with this topic, that this year we should not celebrate Durga Puja with huge arrangement. But I don't think people are going to follow every single norms what government already declared. Not only government, doctors already told that if we celebrate Durga Puja this year like previous years, so the second wave of pandemic, the second wave of COVID-19 will come in our state. But still, I don't think everyone is going to follow that rules, because our past history is not saying that. When the buses were opened, then also we watched that government created a lot of rules and regulations for the safety of the people. But nobody followed that rule. So I don't think the change will come in this situation also. Durga Puja is not here. We still have to wait for one more week to see the result. Now we can just predict the future. And I think if masks and sanitizer are the solution for COVID-19, then it is not a big deal for us. But that's not happening. Masks and sanitizer is not saving us. Still, a lot of people are getting affected every single day. I think to make ourselves safe and make our family members safe, we should not celebrate Durga Puja like other years. But you guys have told that in future, every single year Durga Puja will come and we can celebrate with huge enjoyment. It is right. But now someone can argue with that next year the situation can remain same. So we cannot see the future. We can just predict that next year everything will be alright. And we can hope for the best. And another thing I want to mention, that special trains are already running, we know, for railway employees. And people are also gathering in that train and visiting here and there. So we cannot expect full discipline maintenance from common people in the time of Durga Puja. It is right that the pandal owners already announced that they will try to provide online videos and virtual puja celebration shows to news channels and other media platforms. We definitely will get a lot of opportunity to see the lot of pandals from Kolkata sites and outside our state, and as well as outside our India, because Durga Puja is not a celebration only for our state. Throughout the world it is celebrated. So we will definitely get the chance. But still, I don't think people will follow the every single rules and regulation. I think everybody should think about themselves, should be aware about their family, and should stay at home at least for this year. And every single year Durga Puja will come, and we can hope for the best. That's all. That's the end from my part, and that is also the end of this debate-like discussion. Thanks for
watching.